We're delighted here at Headingley Carnegie to bump into umpiring legend Dickie Bird. Good morning, Dickie. Thanks for joining us at 12th Man Live.
Yeah, I'm not too bad. I'm feeling pretty good for 80, you know, but today, oh dear, we're into June nearly, and I'm here with overcoat on, a scarf on.
How about any long johns? You got your long johns on?
I've got my long johns on. I put them back on again. Had my thermal vest and all the lot.
I don't blame you. Nearly June, as you say, it's freezing. I bet you're used to umpiring here, of course. I bet you've stood in some great games here at Headingley. Great stadium.
I've been here, as I say, some wonderful, wonderful memories that I shall always treasure of Headingley umpiring Ashes series here and other test matches as well. But, you know, there's nothing like Headingley on test match day. It's a special place, and they're wonderful, wonderful people. You get the Yorkshire people here. They'll be moaning and grumbling, but they understand the game.
Yeah. It's going to be a fantastic atmosphere. A bit chilly, as we've said to start with, but hopefully some sunshine over the weekend and a chance for all these superb England fans to watch what is a great England side right now, Dickie.
Yes, this is a magnificent England side, and you've got to give praise to such Andy Flower. He's a wonderful coach. I think you take all sports, all the coaches. I think this fella's the best coach in the world. His man management, his coaching skills, and also has got support with Graham Gooch and Ashley Giles, who is right-hand men. So, yeah, I can see England being strong for many, many years to come. I can, honestly, because there's a wealth of talent waiting in the wings to get into this England side. And I think it's one of the strongest England sides that I've seen in my era, my time in the game.
And certainly great to see two fellow Yorkshiremen, Joe Root, Johnny Best, so the first pairing of Yorkshire players in 9 years to play in a test match here. They're two great young Yorkshire talents, and the county must be extremely proud of bringing them through the system.
Well, they are. I mean, Johnny and Joe Root are tremendous. But we look at the youngsters, what's coming along in Yorkshire. There's a conveyor belt. They always, when I was playing for Yorkshire, we had a conveyor belt of youngsters coming through every year. Tremendous youngsters. And Joe Root and Bairstow. And this fella, Rashid's doing well now. He's doing tremendously well, bat and ball. And, of course, with a lack of balance, left-handed batsman, he's on the verge. And there's so many youngsters coming through. And Joe Root is very, very special. I think Alistair Cook has done a tremendous job for England. He'll be there for many years. But I think Root, then they'll get the next captain, will be Joe Root. He's a tremendous player, tremendous temperament. His willpower and belief in himself is marvellous strong.
Well, Dickie, on behalf of all 12th Man Live members, thank you for giving us so much excitement and fun over the years out there in the middle. A real character of the game, a real legend of the game. We'll let you go and warm up and hopefully grab a nice cup of morning tea just to warm the cockles a little bit.
I'm going to have a nice cup of coffee or a cup of tea and a good bacon sandwich up there.